So I've just been streaming the weight reduction on the DragonFly F1 Pro Max and the destructive mod. We've got it down to 40, just below 40 grams, like 39.99. Yeah, it's pretty good. We've even got the non-destructive one pretty good as well. Putting the videos on YouTube, weight reduction ones, but look at that. Damn.
He's so damn talented.